Insert the brush into the spinner, then hold it down inside the 5-gallon bucket to avoid splatter. Spin the brush to remove as much excess material and water as possible.